trigeminal neuralgia and she is suffering with this problem for last so many years. About 8 months back I have given the mental nerve block because the pain triggered from this nerve. Rather than blocking the trigeminal nerve, I have blocked the mental nerve here. So after 8 months she again has some pain, neuralgic pain in the upper lip area. Now when I injected the this nerve about 8 months back, she developed anesthesia of whole of the ipsilateral side of the chin. That indicates the complete block. But with due course of time, the sensation recovered. She has sensation in this area, sensation in this area. Even then, she had anesthesia in the part of the sleep. It means there is recovery of the nerve and she developed the pain. So now I am injecting a sort of very dilute neuroglutamate block. So I have taken only 0.3 ml of the local anesthetic. This contains 0.1 ml of dapamethrol, 0.1 ml of bupivacaine, and this 0.1 ml is of course the neurolytic agents. So total volume is 0.3 ml. And I am injecting this nerve through intraoral approach. Now the method is, just lift the lip like this. Lift the lower lip with the help of thumb and index finger, and the tip of the middle finger palpates the mental nerve foramina here. Just avert the lip. Now insert the needle from here and under the guidance of the your tip of the middle finger, insert the needle when it strikes the bone. So under the guidance of this area and inject. This is very painful, in fact initially. Now I have completed and thus massage this area. So this is after 3 minutes. I am examining this patient. She says, कहाँ कहाँ सुनने बताओ जरा सबको. Yes. She says the whole of this area. This is the distribution of the mental nerve, left mental nerve. So she says the whole of this area becomes anesthetic. It means the block is successful. Since I have combined this local solution along with neurotic agents, and this will last again the same 6 to 8 months time. Right? So this is the technique to block the peripheral nerve in case of trigeminal neuralgia, where the trigger point is in particular nerve. Here in this case is the mental nerve. So this is, and I have asked the patient to take some analgesic for 2-3 days because of the local injection, and also advise the pregabalin.